The cool part about St. Louis is that everything here is DIY. Nothing's given to anyone in St. Louis. You have to build it from the ground up.
Zach Ward back in the mix.
I was 7 years old and Macon, Georgia, and I saw the X Games for the first time on the TV. And I was like, this is it. This is what I want to do. When we moved back to St. Louis, I was 10 or 11. I found this wonderful place called Ramp Rider Skate Park. So this skate park wasn't, you know, it wasn't in a mall. It wasn't sponsored by bands. It was some dude that loved BMX, and he found an abandoned place right off Locust Street in downtown to just put his heart and soul into it. So I pretty much just found myself in that building and just started going from there. One thing people don't really know is like, oh, you won X Games, you got your 6 medals. Yo, I got last place a lot. That was part of the process. Like, I'm from St. Louis, I'm not scared to lose. I'm gonna put something out there, and if you don't like it, I'm gonna learn from it. Making sure you're pushing the envelope got me to the point where 2012, it was the last year X Games was in LA, and I ended up getting a silver medal that year. It was my buddy that beat me, but I'm just like, dude, I should've won. Like, no one else in the world is doing what I'm doing. But then the next day, I woke up, and on Twitter, it had just lit up. Like, Zach Warden's robbed. Everyone saw that, and they saw me as for who I was, like, you know, just out there, just pushing it while other people are just skating by. That next year, 2013, with that backing, I was able to run.
A bike flip, back flip, you know what, he's the only guy messing around with this trick.
BMX, it pretty much just kept me living out of a van for so long that I was like, it's time to go home. And I show up, and there's this company called Four Hands, just plastered all over the city. They're sponsoring skaters, they're sponsoring skate events. I started meeting a couple of the people, being like, oh, I like what you're doing, and they liked what I was doing, and then all of a sudden we kind of hatched this plan, and the next year we ended up turning it into the Show Me BMX Jam, which is the biggest jam St. Louis has ever had BMX-wise. I got to bring in such BMX talent and to like show the St. Louis city what that's about, you know? Four Hands isn't the only craft brewery in St. Louis, but they put the most back out. So I see that, and especially from my experience, like, not only do you support me, like, you support the growth of St. Louis. Like, you support us becoming more creative, becoming better, and in general, being happier.